I think you don't think of a phone as a gift, but I know a lot of people who, because they are pretty expensive, they're using the holiday to get it for themselves or to give it to their wife, or they've been holding out, they've still got a clamshell, but they're finally ready for a smartphone. So then, if you're gonna do it, is it iPhone or Android? I know you love Android clocks.
I am so into Android because Android is the choice for people who want to save money. It may not be as easy to use as the iPhone, but you know, Consumer Reports recently not only loved the iPhone 4S,
yeah,
but they also loved several of the Androids and rated a couple of them higher than the iPhone.
I couldn't believe it. Almost 10 Androids beat my Apple.
Well, but you know why I love Android?
Mm-hmm.
Because it's the open market, so it's made it possible for people to make bargain Android phones, what they now refer to as entry-level Androids, that you can use for ultra-cheap, no-contract cell phone plans, starting at $30 a month.
But you gotta buy the phone.
Yeah, but the phones are cheap. I mean, they've been as cheap recently as $79, no contract for an Android phone. The beauty with Android is you are a free agent in terms of who you use for service. You get to choose what features you want, how much you have to pay for service per month. In fact, it's pretty easy for somebody to get unlimited everything on an Android, no contract, for $45, $50, or $55 a month. The key is if you want to buy someone a surprise, buy them a non-contract one that they can take back, no penalties, no harm, if the recipient of the gift doesn't want it.